everybody. I'm Shreya. I am the director here at NoHo. And we are standing here at NoHo, which is a progressive Asian house. At NoHo, we are here to give you the experience of an immersive, interactive, sensory, pan-Asian dining experience. NoHo is, we are very different in the sense of what we offer to you is the three live counters, which is the sushi live counter, the teppanyaki live counter, and the Robata grill. NoHo is spread across two floors, which is the dining floor and the rooftop sky lounge bar. Aman here is going to talk to you about the food and the cocktails. Every piece and every dish, every beverage here is a handcrafted culinary masterpiece.
Aman Chairani, I'm the managing director at NoHo. At NoHo, we've got progressive Asian food. We've got food from China, from Japan, from Korea, Burma, Malaysia. We've got live experiences like the teppanyaki, Robata, and the sushi bar. For summer, we've got some mango avocado sushis. We've got some mocktails, refreshing mocktails for summer as well. We've curated a cocktail menu which is from the Silk Route, which used to be the old trading route from Europe to Asia.
Welcome to NoHo. So NoHo has been created with an aim to bring the Southeast Asian flavors to Hyderabad. We are utilizing a lot of cuisine from Malaysia to Indonesia, to Thailand, China, Japan. We are specializing in the Robotayaki, which is a Japanese grill. We have teppanyaki, which is the flat plate cooking. And we have a live sushi counter. Our cocktails are based out of the entire inspiration from the Silk Route, the spices which were traded, the ingredients which came from Europe to Asia. And it's basically, it's an amalgamation of all the flavors put down together to give Hyderabad a great experience. And I hope this is going to be something very different for Hyderabad. And I hope you all enjoy it. Thank you.
Exclusive soups, Thai and Chinese, Japanese. We have all cuisine. So we have a pumpkin coconut soup and Robata, corn yaki, and yakitori pork Belgium. So we have lots of variety of Asian cuisine. So definitely guests will love. So thank you.